She prepares the claws. She buffs them with fire, and the fight begins. Daughter of Cosmos is terminated! That has got to be the fastest fight I have ever done. This build is so goddamn overpowered, it's incredible, dude. This is incredible.